Yo, what's good, guys? Today we're going to be looking at how Lucky's song Tune and Scotty was made. So this song is from his last album, Almost There. It was also released as a single before the album dropped. I think it's a really unique song, so let's get right into it. All right, so let's just start off. I don't want to explain anything. First off, we have this. In pianos, arena ambience. I played around with these settings a bit. I don't remember how much I played with it, but if you want to reproduce the exact sound, you can look at this place right here and, you know, replicate it. So it plays this pattern. There's also a second piano in which these are shifted up to a B. Or maybe a C. Let me see. Nah, it's a B. So these kind of act like a delay on top of the delay that's also in here. But these are pretty... sorry about that. These are pretty low on volume, so they don't sound that much like the actual piano being played. Effects on this, we have this EQ, just boost up the highs a little bit, and then this reverb to give it more of an ambient feeling. So secondly, we have this strings that play this. Again, let me show you the preset. It says hybrid strings one here, which I don't know if it's the actual sound, but this is the closest that I could get to. If you do know what VST the strings are from, please comment it down below. So in this, we have this EQ that just takes out the bass and also the really highs. And then we have this omnisphere. Yeah, let me show that to you. This voice choir. I think, I don't remember. That's in the background, it's very subtle. This always happens. Alright, it's this voice choir, O's with this up arrow kind of thing. And the attack is all the way down, and then there's also volume automation here, making it go up as it plays. Plays this. Just very subtle in the background. And yo, these three are all of the melodies. All together they sound like this. And also in here when the piano changes. Yeah, I don't know if there are no effects on this omnisphere, so let's get to the hi-hats. Pretty simple, yeah. Yeah, there are no effects on this either. Pretty simple. Clap. Rise. A clap, you know, how different it can be. Regarding effects, yeah, no effects either. And then in the song, there are these percussions, which are, I think, really unique to this song. So first off, we have this. By itself, it doesn't sound like really anything, but with this, it sounds like this, these two combined. Which, if you focus in the actual song, is very unique to the song. Yeah, I just said that, bro. Also, let's get to the 808s. So, 808 sound. Really punchy 808. That's also got an ozone imager to widen up the stereo. You know, Without it, it sounds like, well, like this. But in the song, much more surrounding, you know, sausage fan around it, and also free fast distort. So without all the effects, it sounds like this. With all the effects, it sounds like this. It's this really simple pattern that just plays the C note. And there's also a second pattern, which is like this. I don't know if this is a C or a, like, or like this. I couldn't figure out. But that has too much high frequency, so I think it's like this. Yeah, so song, what do you call it? Arrangement is like this. Well, you have the strings in the omnisphere pad playing throughout the entire song, and then the hi-hats and clap, and then all the percussions playing throughout. The piano is the, you can see it like this. When the piano changes, the 808s change as well, as you can see here. There's also a little place where it reverts back to the intro, but other than that, it's like, and also there's this automation on the pianos here to make it, to make the first three pianos really loud, but then go down on the fourth one. So all together, they sound like this. I think the song is like probably the favorite song of mine from Almost There, or maybe at least I think it's real. Maybe it's better than this, but the song's so good, man. When I first listened to it from the snippet at the end of the Faith video, I was hooked. So yeah, this is pretty much it. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like all that. And I'll see you in the next video.